MrExcel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from MrExcel podcast, episode 1443, Center Across Selection. Hey, welcome back to the MrExcel Netcast. Today's question, I was talking to Jack, and Jack was watching me do something in Excel, and I put a title up here. He said, well, can you move it over to column C and right justify it? I said, are you trying to get it centered? He's like, yeah, I'm trying to get it centered. Well, wait, there's a better way to center that, I said. Undo, come over here. Select that title and select all four cells that I want it centered above. And then I use Ctrl-1. You could also use the dialog launcher. And under horizontal, there's a setting for center across selection. So we're on the alignment tab, go to the horizontal drop-down, center across selection, and click OK, and that solves the problem. If I make it larger, it still continues to center. Everything is really good, but that title's sitting back there in cell B1. And someone else said, well, wait a second, why don't you just merge and center? So merge and center is right there. Let's try that. We'll put title here. Select all four cells. Actually, you know what? I'm going to do it up above, just to prove a point. So up here, we're going to select all four cells and then merge and center. All right. Now, they both kind of look the same, right? They both have the same feature that, you know, they continue to center. But here's the problem. Let's say that I'm down here and I've selected a single column. Hold down the shift key. Up. When I get to mine, the center across selection, my selection does not expand. But as soon as I hit that merge cell, I'll be damned, the thing now is all four columns, right? There's lots of reasons why we don't like merge cells. You can't sort anything that's merged and so on. But the thing that just drives me crazy is I have a single column and I really don't want it to become four columns when I hit the merge cell. So for my money, center across selection, even though it's not here on the ribbon, you have to go into the dialog launcher in order to find it, is a much, much better way to go than merge cells. Next time you need a title, stretch it across, just put the title in the first cell, select all four cells, Ctrl 1, go to the alignment tab, center across selection. Give that a shot. Oh, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.